Hey guys, welcome back to a new video on how to read and write drum music. Today we're going over the rhythm tree. Check it out. All right guys, let's get started. Thanks for checking this video out. We're going over the rhythm tree. First, we're going to start out with a whole note. And that whole note gets four beats. It gets counted 1, 2, 3, 4. That whole note breaks down into two half notes. Two half notes. Those get counted 1, 2, or 3, 4. Now the half note will break down into quarter notes. So as you can see, we have four quarter notes. They get counted 1, 2, 3, 4. Now our quarter notes, those guys will break down into eighth notes. Those get counted 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Our eighth notes will break down into 16th notes. Those get counted 1 E and a, 2 E and a, 3 E and a, 4 E and a. So just a quick recap. Our whole note breaks down into two half notes. Our half notes break down into quarter notes. Our quarter notes break down into eighth notes. And our eighth notes break down into 16th notes. That is our rhythm tree.
Thanks for checking this video out, guys. Really appreciate it. If there's anything about music or notation that you'd like to learn, hit me up in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe this video, and keep coming back for more.